I'm going to use this filly here to to talk a little bit about how I get a horse to find the turnaround, and there's just a few body parts on these younger horses that I like to be able to separate, so I can control those parts and I can help them find that turnaround. I like to be able to have control of the hind end and the rib and the shoulders, and then I want to be able to have control of their head and neck independent to their body. So, you know, if I keep in mind, like, younger horse, green horse, if I can keep continually breaking down those parts and keep control of those parts, it's really easy to build on getting the pattern that I want before we go to work a cow. So, you know, the first thing I want to be able to do to find that turnaround is be able to isolate their head and their neck. So if I want out of this mare, if she's moving her feet, my feet aren't telling her to move her feet, so she should be still. And if she doesn't want to be still, I'm just going to let her fight her own movement there until she slows down. And she doesn't need to stop all the way. This mare's kind of hot. But as she gets softness in her body, I'm going to give it to her just enough to where she relaxes. It's fun for me at this stage to see what a horse's natural connection is to movement. And if they have a good natural connection to movement, this mare's never worked flag before. Like I say, she's had a week, 10 days of riding. And I want to see if she has enough connection and enough care about that movement. If I put her in the right position, I want to see if that'll help me teach her to get stopped and get turned around.